So check this out. ESPN have made their top 10 pound for pound list. There's a lot of names that shouldn't be in there. There are a lot of names that are in there. And I'm going to just share with you what they have. And then I'm going to tell you who I think should be in there. So they have Terrence Crawford, number one. Canelo, two. Then they have Inoue, three. Then they have Errol Spence, four. Teofimo Lopez, five. Vasyl Lomachenko, six. Usyk, seven. Tyson Fury, eight. Estrada, nine. Gennady Golovkin, 10. Don't know where to start on this one, but the names that are missing, Manny Pacquiao. You could take out Fury, Estrada, Inoue, just to start off with. And Golovkin, borderline pound for pound. You could put him in there, but then again, the last three, four fights, it's questionable, but he is a great fighter. And then, what else was I gonna say? You could put in Gervonta Davis. You could put in pound for pound. Who else would you put in here on this list from the greatest fighters in the world? I'm just going off the top of my head. Mikey Garcia could be in there. He's one of the best fighters. Leo Santa Cruz could be in there. Four division champ, 37-1-1. Like I said, it's very subjective. You could pick who you want in there, who not in there. Is it a coincidence that they have one, two, three, four ESPN fighters in their top 10 list? I don't know. Maybe yes, maybe no. Congratulations to Teofimo. Rarely do you see a fighter lose and still stay on the pound for pound list. That's very rare. In all my years in boxing, when someone from the top 10 loses, they automatically get off the top 10 list. But hey, it is what it is. It's their list. There's a lot of great fighters that could be one of the best pound for pound. And I want to know from you guys, who is your pound for pound and what do you think of this list? So there you have it. Stay tuned. Let me know. FaceNewsReporting.com. I'm Ellie Secback reporting. And you can follow me on Twitter at Secback. You can follow me on Instagram at Ellie Secback. And like I said, I'm just going off the top of my head. I haven't sat down and looked at every division, every fighter. I'm sure there's fighters that I'm not thinking of right now that could be in there. And there are fighters, like I said, Usyk, yes. Crawford should be in there, although I have Canelo, one, four division champion, pound for pound king, the face of boxing. And Inoue, way too high on the list, way too high. He barely squeaked by Nonito Donaire last time, and Donaire is much closer to the end of his career than the beginning. And it was supposed to last one round, and it was a war all the way to the end. I think Donaire hurt him and dropped him and broke his orbital bone. Yeah, he's going to beat Maloney, but that's, I don't know about all that. And then Errol Spence, definitely pound for pound. Teofimo Lopez, yes, made the list. Lomachenko, yeah, he could be top 10 pound for pound. Usyk, Fury, I don't think so. Because usually they don't put heavyweights in pound for pound lists. They never have. But stay tuned. FaceNewsReporting.com. I'm Ellie Secback reporting.